Justin.
Okay.
Old trees of 5,000 years.
Haribo!
You can see they are lamenting and they are rolling down on the earth for Krishna, feeling separation. You will come with me and you will clearly see. I will show you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
That is why I brought you all. How beautiful. After 5,000 years, still like a guru. You are saying? More covered by creepers with flowers. Four trees, 1, 2, 3, 4, and covered with the creepers. Parrots there, singing Radha and Krishna. But not here, creepers and no flower, but yet there are something. This is the sample of the groves in which Radha and Krishna used to play, or the all the cowherd boys used to play here. Kunjaki
Jai!
Hello.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Sit, 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 all sit. All sit, sit down.
Stoop down, not sit down. Still go high time. We are small one, no matter. And then you can go over here. Then you can go.
Radhika is not accepting all these things and she is not trying to take a word with him.
Anu?
उस समय श्री कवि जयदेव जी के वर्णन में आता है जब राधा जी दिन भर मानी नहीं श्याम सुंदर मना नहीं सके तो कुछ ही ऐसे समय में श्याम सुंदर राधा जी के चरणों में यहाँ उपस्थित प्रार्थना की जिसमें वर्णन किया है स्मर गर्भ खंडनम मम शिरस मंदनम देहि पद पल्लव अनुदार हे राधे स्मर गर्भ खंडनम
अपने उदार पाद पद्म मेरे मस्तक पर दे इस प्रकार कह करके श्याम सुंदर ने यहाँ पर राधा जी के चरणों में सिर झुकाया प्रणाम करने को गए सिर झुकाते ही राधा जी संभ्रम के कारण जैसे ही अपने चरणों को उठाई हटाने लगे इतने में श्याम सुंदर के चरणों में राधा जी के चरणों का अलग है
सबके लिए आशीर्वाद स्वरूप एक मंगल
श्लोक लिखा जिसमें कहा है पद्मा पयो धर परिणाम बतटी लग काश्मीर मूत्र तमुरो मधुसूदन व्यक्तानुराग इव खेल अनंग खेद सेदाम्बपुर मनुपुर अतु प्रियम अमृतमय लीलाएं हैं ये समस्त लीलाओं का स्थान जहाँ पर विश्वान नंदिनी श्री राधा जी समस्त गोपियों में सर्वश्रेष्ठ रूप में प्रकाशित हुई जहाँ पर श्याम सुंदर
Avan, as before when we used to come during Brajamandal Parikrama, we used to come with Gurudev by foot, by walk from Vrindavan to here, crossing Jamuna. And Krishna make dash dance with gopis, Srimad Radhika became sulky mood. In near Rupsanathan Mount, there is four alleys named Dangali, Mangali, Kunjagali and Jamunagali. So Srimati Radhika from Kunja, that means from Sevakunja to came in Kunjagali, thereafter through Jamunagali came here. Krishna also followed her and tried to pacify her at his best, but could not do so. Krishna discovered new means but failure. Then he played on flute, he also became failure. Krishna is telling, tavai vasmi na jivami tayabina. इति विज्ञाया राधे तनु माम चरणांतिके ओ श्रीमती राधिके आई एम योर्स आई शुड नॉट लीव विदाउट योर मर्सी प्लीज गिव मी सम प्लेस नियर योर लोटस फीट राधिका नॉट ब्रेक हिज सल्की अगेन कृष्ण ट्राई टू स्पेसिफाई हर देन कृष्ण टेक हिज क्राउन पिक अप फेदर्स एंड फेल डाउन एंड टू पिक द लोटस फीट टू राधिका राधिका बिकम साइलेंट There is no sign of breaking sulky mood. Then Krishna tricks another thing. Then he checks his flute, because flute is very best and gopis and wish to flute. So Krishna taking his flute, keep in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Again, Radhika becomes some satisfied, but not fully. Then Krishna is telling, Smaragala khandanam, mama sirasi mandanam, dehi padapallavam udaram. Smaragala khandanam, your Sulky mood just like poison for me. Please give me a lotus feet on my head. I want to decorate myself. I want to decorate my head with your lotus feet. Jaidev Goswami saw this pastime in his trance, but could not express, write down in his book. His hand became trembling. What to do? How I can write this? Krishna is Supreme Personality Godhead and Srimati Radhika is potency. How I can write all these things? Leaving all these things, he went for taking bath. In the meantime, when he went midway, Krishna Chandra came to Jayadev's residence in disguise of Jayadev and asked Jayadev's wife Padmavati, oh, here's my book. I want to write something. Oh, you went just now? Yes, I remember something. So I want to write immediately. Padmavati brought this copy and it is noted down by his own hand. Dehi padapallavam udaram. And Krishna went away. But Padmavati could not identify him. He is Jayadev or Sri Krishna. Could not identify him. After some time Jayadev came. Padmavati asked, oh, you come so early? But no. Yes, you came in mid time. From midway, again you came and went, take bath and went and came so early. How is it possible? Well, no, I never come in the midway, in the meantime. Well, please show my copy. Then Jayadev saw that Jaihi Padapallavam Udaram, which he could not write by himself. Krishna came and wrote himself by his own hand. But our Goswamis, they are not here for this. Jayadev Goswami had some opulence moods I could not write. But after this, when Krishna saw him, that I am fully controlled by Srimati Radhika, then after that, Krishna, Jayadev Goswami has written so many things in his Gita Govinda, which is the mystery, discovered the mystery of Mangalarati, which our Paramahansa has written in his Mangalarati book. After this fact, he has written so many things. So we heard of bow down lotus feet of Guru and Vaishnava and Srimati Radhika, please bestow their mercy that this pastime is manifest in our heart, and we pray our Gurudev that in which particular mood is serving under guidance of his Gurudev. So we pray to him also, please mercy on me, then we can also serve same mood. Hare Krishna.
राधा जी अप्रसन्न होकर के रूप का वृंदावन से
अकेले यहाँ पर आई और इतनी रोई उनके आंसुओं से ये पेड़ा पूरा सरोवर भर गया। There was rush there in Vrindavan. And Krishna was dancing with all gopis. Srimati Radhika could not bear this. And at once came out of the rush. And where there is our mart in Vrindavan, Dangali, Mangali, Kunjagali, Yamunagali, वहां से सीधे यहां पर चली आई। She came alone here waiting. No one was with her. In this place she came, and at that time on the bank of Jamuna, very deep forest at that time. You are also seeing that how sacred place is it is, and how dense forest. When about 50 or 55 years before I came with our Guru Jivit, about 600 or 700 pilgrims we came on foot from Vrindavan, but it was dense forest. Only one palm tree was there. This was our destination, very far away from 3, 4 miles, 6 miles. People used to come here. So, this sarovar is filled of the water of the weeping of Srimati Radhika. That is called Man Sarovar. How he broke the man of Srimati Radhika. Kaise unhone man bhanjan kiya? Aap logon ne kiya. इसलिए आप जल्दी से देरी नहीं करेंगे, हम लोग गोकुल में यहाँ से जाएंगे ब्रह्मांड भाग, और फिर वहां से कुछ होते 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 3-4 बजे तक हम मथुरा में पहुंचने की चेष्टा करेंगे। यह स्थान हम लोगों के लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। दिस प्लेस इज वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर अस, because it proved, this place proved that Srimati Radhika is most beloved among all the gopis, even from Chandravali, Padma, Shyamala, Bhadra and all. Yeh place itne mahatva ka hai. Yahan par Krishna ji apne bansi aur अपना मुकुट उनके चरणों में निरछावर करके कृष्ण के शरण ये एकदम आश्रय राधा जी के एकदम पदानत हुए उनके चरणों में, और उनके राधा जी के चरणों की महावर कृष्ण के शीत पर लग गई। येट दैट इज द प्लेस वेयर कृष्ण गेट हिज थ्रोट एंड हार्ट एंड एवरीथिंग इज हेट आल्सो also hard also, and a lot of speech of Srimati Radhika telling that I am yours and I am only yours, not to others. And he promised to Radhika that I am yours, not of others. So I will never do any offense in your lotus feet. What you will tell, I will obey you. इसलिए हमारे लिए बहुत महत्व का है, इसलिए आज इस स्थान को हम लोग प्रणाम करें, और ये सब हरि कथाएं हमारे हृदय में उदित हुए, इसलिए आए हैं।
अपने घर में भी जाइए तो इन कथाओं को स्मरण कीजिए, इन लीलाओं को स्मरण करें। We have come to this place that you should know the glory of this place, and then you will return to your home. Then you should try to remember all the past times in your heart and chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama. It will help the condition like Billu Mangal or anyone, he may have that desire by the association of any rasik and bhava. At first, he will try to follow Radha Mandala. No harm. This is the qualification. If you are knowing against anything more and another thing, then you should try to wash it in this Mansarovar. यदि आप लोगों को इसके विरुद्ध यदि कुछ भावना है, मुक्त होने के बाद ही वो आएगा, तो मानसरोवर में स्नान करके उसको सबको यहीं फेंक करके हम हमारे साथ ले जाओ, नहीं तो हमारे साथ में मत आओ। Don't come with me if you have like any siddhant like that. Upper siddhant, cool siddhant. But don't try to be any goopy, goopy. Don't try. When Raganuga Bhakti will come, and then we will try it like that. Not this. At first, try to do as you can do Vaidik Bhakti. Going and knock on this, and when a pure Vaishnava will association will be here, then doing practicing, and we will come at the age of heart. And Shuddha Sattva will come in our heart. Then you should try to do like that, otherwise you will be. But
ruined.
And they are called Sahajiya.
Spiritual suicide.
We can have some desire like that. But not that I am Gopi, I am Lalita Gopi, and I am don't. I am Subal Sakha, I am Yashoda Mai. Don't. Otherwise, Gaur Pramana. हम लोगों के साथ में जो आए वो क्या रखा है, चना
संध्यादी
और ये
As you can give one.
It's like Mahaprabhu, I have to do two hands.
I'm in able to
give.
I said I'm the language.
Hey, good face, though.
Mahaprasade Govinde,
Mahaprasade Govinde,
Nama Brahmani Vaishnave, Sampukunyavatam Rajan.
Little more than a
little bit. Hey, near Nagata. Jagan is here.
Jagan is here.
Jagan is
here.
So, we'll do a further.
He can give.
Rishabala Dala Bhai.
Arre Dala. I'm not going to do that.
What happened? Fell down?
No.
Hey,
You should go and take water if you want.
এখানে চিনে চিনে গৌর প্রেমানন্দে হরি হরি বল।
Take your seats in the buses. Don't delay. Gau Paramanande
Hari Hari Bol.
Take your seats in buses.
Hey, chala jaldi karo.
Hey, ghanta baja re.
Kholibo.
Ghanta khol.
Bag bhar lo. Bolo nibo.
Are kaise baja re?